All right. Well, hello everybody. My name is Andy. You can call me Bundy. We're playing Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. Last episode, we got here to oh, let's if we can't just use regular arrows. Got to what is it, Vamido? Yes. It was one of the Va beasts, one of the divine beasts. Oh, goes all the way up. And it looks like we got ourselves some puzzle solving. Okay, that worked enough. Out of melee weapon already. Let's get rid of the Zolfo arm. I didn't actually mean to pick it up when I did. Shafts and screws. We can use those. And let's get the map. Because the last time we checked, Rito guy was like, hey, go get the map. I forget his name. Falco? Call him Falco. Because he looks like Falco from Star Fox. It's a map of a bird. Oh dear. It's gonna be interesting, isn't it?
You'll need to look closely at your map of the Divine Beast.
Okay.
The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing points.
Appreciate
You'll
it.
need to activate all of the terminals to take back control.
Just like the last two, yeah.
Think you're up to it?
I've done two already, so maybe. Okay, it looks like they're all inside, except for maybe one might be on. Oh no, that's still inside. So, and it looks like might be able to do this. Perfect. All right. Well, let's get rid of that thing. Oh. It's much closer than I thought. Okay, I probably can climb that. Ooh, does this mean I have to stasis this? Oh gosh, I do. Puzzles. That is not how far I meant to go. Oh, we're going down. Oh well. There's a puzzle here. Or some blight junk. And a treasure chest. Anything worth it? An ancient shaft. It may come in handy someday. Oh, got a mouth. Alright, where's the eye for the mouth? I don't see it. I mean, I could do what I've done before and just throw a bomb at it and hope for the best. Do anything? Doesn't look like it. There's gonna be so much, okay. First, shoot you. Oh. Well, it's gonna be interesting, isn't it? Do I have to stasis this too? Yes. Go in the other direction.
Thank you.
that's interesting. It's gonna take me to one of them. Yes. So let's finish it. Anything else? Ah, that's not the way I wanted to go. I know it was saying that it was going that way, but I didn't believe it. Oh, I'm dead. I feel like this is gonna happen a lot. Something that'll do a little bit more. No, that's not what I wanted. That's okay. We'll work with it. Let's just keep going around this way. It's back here. Oh, I can get around and maybe shoot the eye of that other thing. Don't tell me you're the thing. The one for the other side. Arrows. Well, there we go. Now I have entrance either way. Any closer? No. Well, kind of, but not really. Alright, fill back up. Fill me up inside. Oh, never mind. What just happened? It disappeared. I don't know how to react to that. Well then. This is gonna be much longer than I thought. Oh no. I know now. I was trying to be too difficult. This is actually probably. No. I want to go down. Then this will move, right? Yes. Awesome. Puzzles. Forgot about it. Oh, this is disorienting. But I do want that. Alright, there's one down.
There are 4 terminals remaining. Still a ways to go.
Oh, thank you. I don't know if I like this guy yet. Creepy music or creepy noises. Okay. Well, that's gone. Don't have to worry about that. However, oh, more blowing puzzles. What's this? Okay. Starts them. What if I turn it the other way? That's magnetic, so I could do this. If it's closer. Ah. Puzzles. Okay, why didn't it shut it? Oh, do I need to stop it? The thing. Oh, do I need to do this? Apparently. There it is. That's what I wanted. Push that button. Everything's not center. It's not supposed to be at an angle. Three terminals, I get it. Let's go. Okay, where is this at? Is this the beginning? Is that beginning area? Well, that's how you don't do it. Another eye to be punctured. We'll edit that out in post. Okay. And back. I tried. Bomb arrows will come in handy. Oh, wait. second. If it's going that way, if nothing comes, yeah, nothing. That means we're just gonna have to hoof it or glide it. It's such a beautiful scape. See a tower I haven't done yet either. Oh, Link's legs are shaking too. Alright, let's try this. Oh, this is actually working. Left.
Two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad you noticed. Okay. Alright, so we'll have to go back around so I can get a safer jump back. Wait for the bird call. To jump, it didn't actually jump. Let's just go over here. Because why not? I don't know if this stuff is climbable. Well, maybe with the these things. Oh. What am I breaking now? Oh. Maybe something inside? Maybe? Alright, so there's two more, and they're on the left side. So when we go in, let's take a look and see.
Protection is not ready to roll.
Didn't realize you weren't. Can I just... You're not magnetic, are you? No. Nope. Didn't work. Alright, well, let's go this way. I have to get up there. Making me cold. Okay. Oh, jeez. That was almost bad. All right, so I need this, and I'm thinking. Seriously, it doesn't work. I thought it would. Oh, running. No. Let's see. If I bring it back the other direction, I have a plan. Moderately well thought out plan. Oh, go into Link's face. In real life, that would hurt. those aren't gonna move. I'm just gonna fly up there. Sledgehammer, but oh, hello, bombable thing. Did not mean to do that. I meant to do this. Okay, what's this do? Oh, good. I do need that. Okay, and watch it blow. And then, bam. Oh gosh. Are you seriously gonna make me do this? Is it far enough? Oh, I'm gonna have to move it. Yep, that's what I'm gonna have to do. Come to Linky. Okay. Set you over here. On the track. Move you over. Let's say I hope that realigns itself, because I'd be in trouble if it didn't. Yay! Okay. So here's one terminal. I think there's only one left, right?
Just one terminal remaining. What do you know?
Oh. And I think this is in this room. Maybe up there? Yes. So how do I get up there? By flying, of course. Okay. There. No. Will be interesting. Oh, no. Okay, that does nothing. Oh no, it does something. Oh, I have to get up to do it. Landed on top of the thing.
That was the last terminal. Now
you sound surprised.
Start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on it.
I'm fairly certain it's probably on the top.
Well, flap to it.
Flap to it. Bird humor. Huh. First, though, I'm gonna try something. Get over there.
Move as
It worked. What's in here? Knight's Claymore. I might use that fairly soon, actually. Let's get you back center. Also, let's look and see how am I doing on these things. Oh, I have stuff. I have stuff. When did that happen? Oh yeah, last episode. Alright. No, no, no. Okay, fine. There is a floaty pad up here. We shall use it. And it takes me all the way to the top. To the big glowing terminal. Well, here goes nothing. And how did you know? So is this Wind Blight Ganon? Because it's up in the air. Tell me this big scary thing beat the bird. Wind Blight Ganon, I was actually right. Did not expect that.
That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. Actually saying this, but you must avenge me, Link.
Of course. Will do.
His aim is dead on. Watch yourself.
I'm feeling like I have to do a lot of this. Oh, hello. Giant tornado. Knight's bow. You're disintegrating. Where are you going now? Boom. Oh. Oh, hello. Boom. Boom. That's oddly satisfying. Figure the eyeball is the weak spot, not the giant gun. But you never can tell. Let's get something. Oh, we must be at the halfway point. What's your shtick? Oh! Missiles.
Watch your blind spot.
What's a blind spot? Thank you. these bomb arrows still. That was not intentional. Bam. Bam. Okay. And let's go. Oh, dang it. Need to work on my landings. I hope that fall didn't hurt me, because I had no control over it. That, I think the bomb arrows definitely helped. Well, no, this seemed kind of easy. This whole dungeon only took me 20 to 30 minutes. Time for cutscene. Time for a big emotional scene. And a heart container. Forgot about the heart container. That'll be helpful. Especially later. Yeah, we already did. Alrighty. Let me make quick work of this thing. I think I'm getting comfortable with this game. Just in time, too. We've got three of the four divine beasts already.
You defeated him, eh?
Yeah, I did. Hey! Spirit Bird. Rivali, not Falco. Still looks like Falco, though.
I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job.
Oh, jeez.
I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior.
Well, thank you.
A warrior worthy of my unique ability.
And what's your ability?
The skill that I have dubbed Rivali's Gale!
What did you just do to me? I can fly. Oh, jeez.
It's now time to move on
so
and start making
that?
Preparations for Meadow's Strike on
Ganon. I feel the game will tell me.
But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now.
Thanks for having none of this.
Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know.
Oh, yes. I realize this.
The princess has been waiting an awfully long time.
Yes, about 100 years. Well, that was cool. The bird was kind of snarky. But you'll have that. most birds are, apparently. Now, what's going on? So is it going to stay in the air the whole time, too? Maybe not.
Sights are now set. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments.
You have feathers?
After all these years, I simply must admit the truth.
Oh.
Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link.
Oh, jeez. That guy. Oh, jeez, just started yawning. I apologize. Alright. Lustrous power born from the spirit of Champion Revali creates an upward draft that carries you to the sky. Activate by charging jump with X. So, like... like that. They figured you would do that, didn't they? What do you have to say? Return of the Bird Wrangling Hero, Prelude in E sharp minor. Well, you're welcome. Okay. Well, let's go down to the, him. Yes, I did. Looks simply divine, the divine beast. Yep. Alongside me? Okay, thank you. Oh, what are you gonna give me? That is funny, actually. Yeah, I still need to do that. In the Lost Woods. I need to go to Lost Woods, wherever it is. Great Eagle Bow. And my other bow just broke, so that works perfectly. Okay. So, either the Lost Woods is down here somewhere, or it's over here somewhere. I'm not entirely sure. Is that stable? No. Huh. Ooh. Is that a shrine? Did I just jump off? Did I go in? Oh! I was gonna go into that shrine and never did. Right. I remember now. I'm gonna get there. Yes, I see it too. I don't need your crap. or yours. It's like 3 in the morning. I just want to do my... All I want to do is do the shrine. That's really just it. Don't mind me. Alright. The Shawarvo Shrine. Alright. Shrine time. Well, thank you for teaching me how to make a campfire. Saw the word stamina, thinking campfire. Path of Hidden Winds. Oh dear. Okay. One, two. Oh. Let's kill this thing while we're here. One hit. Hopefully those were the only two things in there. Purple rupee? Okay. So I wonder if they expect you to do this with Rivali's wind or whatever. That's what I was missing. Hence, Hidden Winds. Awesome. Another shrine. Done and done. How many spirit orbs does that make us now? 2. Okay. Tossing ingredients that serve as bait near fish in the water will attract them. Different bait works on different kinds of fish. So, I didn't realize that. I've learned that because I've done it before. Can't stack effects. Alright, so... Let's just go north. What happens if I go past the flight path or flight thingy? What's farther north? I am curious. Going into the great unknown. The things I do. Another shrine nearby. Oh, didn't land on it. I was gonna try and land on it. I don't know what it was either. Well, there's a shrine. Or is that just fire? That's just fire. In here. Okay. Huh. I found a secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Oh, never mind. Makara Shrine. Oh. With ice choo-choos. Let's go in here before I die from choo-choo. That was fun. I didn't expect a shrine to be down here. See, if the horse notices you while you're directly behind it, it will kick you. Thank you for that. Oh dear. Steady thy heart. There's another gyro one, isn't it? Oh, do I still have a torch? I do. Okay. Oh dear. Is any of this stasisable? Okay. I have a feeling I can't use Revali's wind and fake it till I make it. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna hop on and hope for the best. And just go constantly right. Something tells me that this isn't the end of this shine. Oh dear. Oh gosh. I could. Oh, I'm fighting with a torch. Seriously? I am terrible at this. There it is. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, so first, go with the side with the chest. I've wanted to try this underfoot one. That's so cool. Bomb arrows. Alright, underfoot. Oh, there we are. And it locks it. Oh dear. The camera angle has me worried. Oh gosh. That wasn't terrifying at all. Another one coming? I half expect it now. Giant ball. Oh gosh, they're coming. They are metallic though. Ha. Puzzles. Ugh. And I realize now I can't use the doohickeys, the Divine Beast powers, or the Champion's powers, in shrines. Because I had an idea for the... Was it the Stasis or Magnesis or... One of the shrines from the Great Plateau. There was a treasure chest I couldn't get. And I thought, I could use that. But no. That doesn't look like it's the case. Okay. Alright. Although this is worrisome. How many shrines have I missed because... I haven't been looking. Okay. Oh, there is a big rock crumble thing that says bomb me over there. I'm gonna do it. Oh. They're wind currents. Well, that's helpful. Bam, nope. Oh, I could have bombed. It's like bowling. Okay. Okay. So this is potential. So hopefully I can get back up to where I was originally going. Maybe. I'd have to climb part of it. I think I'm going to. But first we're gonna come back over here and recover. 'Cause I'm almost out of stamina. And there we go. That chicken? Almost looked like one. It's a good thing I have all this stuff keeping me warm. Revali's wind or whatever. Flying by, don't worry about it. I am in highly uncharted territory. I love it. There's a big gust over there that I simply must fly on. That's a big spiral. Well, this probably means something, but I don't know what. So let's see. I doubt the Lost Woods is up here. But there is a Korok, isn't it? Oh, jeez. One of these things. In the middle of the snow? Really? Oh, there it is. Here, little Korok. I won't hurt you. I just want your seed. Oh. trying to get me somewhere. Oh no, I'm not gonna do that. Okay. Come on, Link. Oh jeez, really? Okay, where are you now? I do not see you. Wow, you disappeared. Slightly terrifying. What if I climb up here and just hit the top of this mountain? You might have flown up there. And why did it just turn green? As long as we don't have thunder snow, I don't know if I can handle it. Oh, no. Oh, I see this Korok though. I don't know if I want to get him now. Actually, this flat enough. I should be able to get up to there. I would think. I would hope. Come on, Link. This is a fun game, guys. Oh, jeez. I promise. Not at all irritating at all. I have no, like, stamina elixirs, so... Seriously, though. Why do you gotta be like that? Wow, that took you long enough. Yeah. Okay, bye. There's more mountain to be climbed. Let's do it. While I'm here. Might as well. Making a good clip, too. Who knows what there is to be discovered up this large snow mountain. Other than snow wolves or snow foxes.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Oh, good. Don't make me hurt you guys. Ugh, I really don't want to hurt the animals. Even though they give really good meat. Oh. Do I need a Magnus is it? Oh jeez. What is it? Oh, a ruby. Okay. So I'm in the middle of nowhere. On top of a mountain. I feel like I probably have to go that away to find anything. Ooh, can I ride the moose? Is that a thing I can do? Nope. Oh. Oh, thank you, moose, for, is that a person? Is that a snow monster? Is that a Lizolfo? That's a Lizolfo. Let's go. Looks like there's a giant igloo over there.
The roof's protection is now ready to roll.
Oh, thank you. Alright, well let's get a little bit of a boost. And then head to that, not igloo, but giant skull. We shouldn't head to it. That's the one I flew by earlier. It might have been. Oh, thank you, autosave. This music is like rather foreboding. That is not what I wanted. I don't really want the mob on. Good, I can't carry it. You have fun finding your head. It's rolling down the hill. I'm running up this mountain. Gathering wild berries and blowing up moose. Raw prime meat. I'll take it. Okay, so why am I climbing up this giant mountain? I still haven't figured that out yet. Is it just a loop? Or is there a new instance of enemy? I think I just looped. I'm really liking this, Volley's Gale, or whatever it's called. I feel like I can get up so much faster now. Is that a skunk? No, it's a fox. And it's a boar. Since they're also vicious, I have no issue attacking them now. Okay, why am I not seeing any towers? Because I want to get this area on the map. Very Lewis and Clark. Grab all the meat. Why is it giving me creepypasta music? And why is it all of a sudden... Oh, don't tell me. Gah. It's Blood Moon Day. Yes, I know, Blood Moon. Everybody's back to life. Good, you died after the blood moon. Well, it's super cold over here. And I haven't been over here, so I haven't killed anything. Not sure if I like the blood moon thing, though. Kind of... It's annoying. Cool, Cephalina. I'm like venturing into dangers unknown. Low visibility, cold temperatures, moose everywhere. I am definitely stocking up on meat though. I don't think it's intentional, but now I have like, yeah, 6 and 8. I think I'm all set if I die. I've got a fairy and Mipha's Grace. So she says it right. Mipha's Grace is ready. Bomb arrows are one hit kills. I don't want to kill the wolves because they're so cool. I will if I have to though. What is that over there? I will spare you, Mr. Moose. As long as you don't come at me. Is that fire? Or flags? Or... they're flags. So I must be getting close to a village. Or the top of the mountain. I'm not sure. Oh, village. Okay, yeah, grab all this stuff. Not a village, a single house. Oh good, as soon as the Blood Moon cutscene's over, the rest of the night is regular moon. Selmy's spot. Who's Selmy?
Yeah.
Hey. You hiked all this way? Yes. Yeah, sure. Oh, geez. Oh, yeah, for sure. ₹20. Oh, yeah, I can totally do that. Alright, let's do this. Got a nice shield to slope on. Yes! Boil it down. Straight down from here. Surfing all the way to the bridge. I can do that. Alright. Alright, so it's... yes. This is fun. I found a minigame. Game music and everything. I'm hoping I'm going down the right slope. Oh, I think I might have gone down the wrong slope. Maybe not. This is fun, actually. Thank you. Alright, I think I missed the bridge. How do I go back? Do I have to climb all the way back up? Yeah, I think I took the wrong one. Oops. Can I load from Selmy's spot? It will let me. That's awesome. Let's go back up there and see if I can do this right. Alright, take two. Let's do this. 20 rupees sounds great. Yes. Alright, straight down. Okay, I did turn the wrong way. So let's try this again. So straight down. Because I'm not getting stuck by that again. That was just awkward. They offer no way out either. Except for maybe finding that bridge. The wrong way last time. That was awkward. Felt like it broke it. Do your worst. Shield surfing is life. That's another 20 rupees. Alright, so what am I doing wrong? Alright. How do you go faster? Slower than last time? A little bit faster? A little bit? Maybe. So I have to be meh about it. Do your worst. Hit the advanced course. Oh, that's incentive. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay. Yeah, let's go warm up a little bit. I'll drop one of the shields. And then we'll do it. Shields. Rusty shield and that shield. Yeah, let's do it. Advanced course. Yep. Now hopefully we go to the correct way. Okay. On the same bridge, okay. A sharp turn, go down the long straightaway. Okay. Oh, that's nice of you. Giant stone door. Alright. Daruk's protection will not prepare me for. Right way this time. Get some nice air. Well, this is awesome, actually. Alright, so we're taking a sharp left after that.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Flags right there? I'm hoping so. So I wonder if this is just not a good shield for surfing. Hoping these are the right flags.
Yay!
Yes. There's a hot spring over here in the middle of the snow. That makes sense. How'd I do? Oh, I beat your record. Okay. Well, thanks. Nice. That's exactly what I'm using. I'm through for now. Alright. Back to the cabin. I've been surfing all night, apparently. Look forward to. Okay, let's do it. It's 6 in the morning. Alright. Oh dear, that doesn't look promising. If I bomb it. Nothing. Okay, good. It's just ice. I was worried. Okay, what's at the top of this peak? More animules. None of them being actual mules. Alright, come on, Link, you got this. Climb the mountain. Link is climbing the mountain. Why is he climbing the mountain? Wow, look at that snow. There is a rock. I believe there's probably a Korok. Is there? Yes, how did I know? Yahaha. Hey, I'm sorry. Alright, so there's Rivali. I still see no, oh, there's a tower. I'm gonna try something crazy. Let's just glide to it. Do I still have... I do. See how far I can get to it. What is that? Looks like it's just a rock. Oh, thank you for the wind. That's a bit farther than I expected, actually. I can't scope right now either, so... is what I like to see. Oh geez, what is all that over there? It's like covered in snow. But it doesn't look like snow. I'm thinking maybe I can cheat it and just end up over the snow. But... that might not be as easy as I thought. Okay. So I'm gonna have to land. Okay. Now you're good. Hebra Tower. We're gonna get a divine beast, a mini game, and a tower all in one episode. Trucking along. Alright, I don't know if you can hear those. I apologize for the Discord notifications. I joined a new channel today and forgot to turn the notifications off while I record. That went much higher than I thought it would. Alright. There you go. You got another tower. I'm just addicted to this game. I don't want to stop. But as I said, I promised myself that I wouldn't play unless I was recording. And I can only record during the day. At least my first playthrough. Okay, another map. So the Hebra, oh, excuse me, Hebra region. Are Lust was here at all? No, just a bunch of mountains. Bantha Tundra, Hebra Mountains, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. There's a giant maze over here. I think that'll be good for today. Yeah, let's just do that. Alright, well, my name is Andy. You can call me Bundy. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next episode. See ya.